the ant and the dove. One day, an ant was very thirsty. Adin eta poruar bor piya lagisil. It went to a river. E ekhon nodi loi goisil. It tried to drink some water. E olop pani khaboloi chesta korisil. But it slipped and fell into the river. Kintu e pisoli goi nodit poril. The ant was washed away. Poruatuk utuai nisil. Poruatuk paniye utuai nisil. A dove was sitting on a branch of a tree nearby. Usoror gosor dalot eta kopo bohi asil. It saw what had happened. Ki dekhisil, ki ghotisil, ba ki hoisil. Coo, coo, it said. Coo, coo, koi matisil. The dove plucked a leaf of the tree. Kopotue gosor ekhila pat singisil. The dove then threw the leaf down into the water. Kopotue tar pasot pat khila tolor panit pelai disil. The leaf fell near the ant. Pat khila poruatur kakhot poril. The ant quickly climbed onto the leaf. Poruatue tot khonat pat khilar uprot bogai ahil. The ant was safe from drowning. Poruatu panit dub juar pora rakkha poril.